We should be living like we lived that summer. I wanna live like we lived in the summer. We should be living like we lived that summer. I wanna live like we lived in the summer. We should be living like we lived that summer. I wanna live like we lived in the summer. And I'll remember that summer as the ripe on the storms made the pavement steam.
Hey guys, so today I'm back with a summer tutorial. I'm just spraying a hydrating mist on my face right now to keep it hydrated throughout the day. Because it is summer in Australia, it gets very hot. Now I'm just taking a tinted moisturizer because I don't want the full coverage. And it tends to look really cakey in summer if you do decide to use a foundation. So I find that a tinted moisturizer is perfectly fine. I'm just taking it on a foundation brush and just applying it evenly all over my face. I just wanna love you all my life. Now I'm going to be setting everything in place using Studio Fix by MAC on a powder foundation brush. Just to minimize any oil throughout the day and just to make sure everything stays put. Now I'm going to be filling in my brows with my Rimmel London brush. This is in the shade dark brown. I use this brush every day and I'm just lightly filling in my eyebrows. Right here, I'll heal your heart. So loud, keep you all so close. Don't worry, I'll never let you go. I'm taking a small firm angled eyeshadow brush and this brown eyeshadow. I'm going to be filling in the rest of my eyebrows just to make them look a bit more matte. I just wanna hold you. I'm taking a flat square eyeshadow brush and a concealer that has a creamy consistency to it. I personally like using a concealer that has a creamy consistency to it because it tends to blend in more effortlessly and just to make your skin look a bit more natural. This one's by Napoleon Paris. By my side, no one else would ever do. I got a stubborn heart for you. Taking a small concealer brush to blend the concealer into my skin. This part is crucial because you don't want to walk around with a harsh concealer line on your eyebrows. I recently just purchased this cream eyeshadow pencil. It's got the perfect creamy consistency to it. Yet again, it's easy to blend and it gives the perfect highlight to your eyes and just to make everything look more open and fresh. But I just can't contain it. I want you here forever, right here by my. It's time to curl your eyelashes to prep them up for mascara and fake eyelashes. So the mascara today I'm going to be using my favorite mascara, which is The Falsies by Maybelline. Just giving it one good coat. To that feeling up when we were 15, we could jump in the river upstream and let the current carry us to the beginning where the river met the sea again. Today my lashes will be The Wispy by Red Cherry. I love using these eyelashes because they're long yet they're very natural looking. We should be living like we lived that summer. I wanna live like we lived in the summer. We should be living like we lived. Let me use my Hoola bronzer like I do in every video just to give my skin a sun-kissed glow. So I'm just contouring the holes in my cheek and my chin area.
I'll remember that summer as the ripe on the storms made the pavement steam like a kettle. And our first goodbyes always seem like hours in the car park in between my house and yours. And if the summer holds a song, we might sing forever.
A flat blush brush, we never felt to be taking a blush for my sleek palette. This color is Chantilly. It's a really nice neutral orange color. Perfect for summer. I'm just applying that on the apples on my cheek.
We should be living like we lived that summer. I wanna live like we lived in the summer.
Now I'm going to be highlighting my face with my Mac Mineralized Pink Finishing Soft and Gentle. I'm applying this on the high bones of my cheek just to give my face an iridescent glow, which just kind of brings the whole look together. Now I'm going to be priming my lips with Baby Lips by Maybelline, just to give my lips a bit more hydration. I'm taking my Wet n Wild lipstick in Just Peachy. This has the perfect orange peachy undertone to it, and it's perfect for summer. On top of that, I'm using my e.l.f. High Flash Line Glossing Blossom just to give my lips a little bit of blossom, just to give them a little bit of
plump. I wanna live like we lived in the summer.
Okay, well, that finishes the look today. I hope you liked it. I hope you try it out. See you in my next tutorial. Bye.
That summer, I wanna live like we lived in the summer. So if I could bottle up the sea breeze, I would take it.